All right, guys, getting into some eBay breaks now. So first up is going to be 2014 Past, Present, and Future Baseball. Love this product. There's six cards all together. All of them are hits. So you've got prospects, current players, former players, guys like Judge, Cal Ripken. You've got a bunch of big names in there. And then the sixth card is a wild card. Could be anything, one of one. Could be a cut signature auto. Could be a PSA DNA certified auto, graded card. It could be anything. So here is the rundown for this break. We got Barry L. with the Mets, Brian G. with the Diamondbacks and Rangers, Coy, you've got the Reds, Eli with the Brewers, Rays, and Marlins, Fernando, you've got the Cubs, Frazier B. with the Yankees, Gerald with the Orioles, James, what's up, man? You've got the Twins and Padres, Jeff H. with the Indians, Phillies, and Cardinals, Marty's got the Braves, Michael O. with the Blue Jays, Michael P. with the White Sox, Rockies, Tigers, Astros, and Royals. Park M. with the Red Sox, the Giants, the Mariners. Paul M. with the Pirates and Nationals. Richard H. with the Dodgers. Sherman with the Angels. And then Whitney, you've got the Oakland A's. All right. Yeah, so, Gerald, I said this earlier at the top. But in case any of you guys missed it, the bats did not come in. UPS was supposed to deliver them yesterday. And they only delivered one package and not the bats. So I'm assuming they're coming in tomorrow. I will message, as soon as it comes in, I'll message everybody that's in that break. And if it comes in tomorrow, then we'll break it tomorrow night. So whatever day it comes in, it actually was supposed to be here on Friday. And then it got delayed to yesterday, and then it never came. So I don't know what the deal is. So I apologize for that. So everything but the bat is breaking tonight. All right, so for these first five cards, there's no team affiliated, so it's going to be length of service if they hit the majors. If they haven't, then it's what team drafted them. So this guy, J.P. Crawford, is going to the Phillies. Next up, we got a Jonathan Crawford. I can't remember who he plays for. See, drafted by Detroit, now in the Reds organization, but is still in the minor league. So that's going to stay with the Tigers. So Detroit on that one. Next up, we've got a Kevin Gausman. That's going to be the Orioles. I think he's still in there. Organization. Yep. Dang, that dude's been pitching the majors for 5 years. I didn't realize that. All right, Jorge Polanco. I think that's the Twins. Yep, that's going to be Minnesota. All right, then we got Lucas Giolito, and this is one of those guys who's right on the cusp of having major league time. I think it's going to be length of service. I know he's with the White Sox now. Wow. So he's got 7 games of major league service with the White Sox and 6 with the Nationals. So... And at this point, that's really where he belongs. That's going to be a White Sox hit. All right, and then our special card is going to be an 85 Donruss Roger Clemens rookie. PSA graded as an 8. We've pulled the Topps one a couple times. First time we've pulled the Donruss. So that's going to be going to the Red Sox. And that'll do it for past, present, and future. So all prospects, were the first five cards. Some pretty decent prospects as well. So we'll get those cards mailed out, and then we'll do another box of this coming up here in the next couple weeks.